Papa loves mambo, Mama loves mambo. Look at him sway with it, getting so gay with it, shouting ole with it, wow. Papa loves mambo,
Papa loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo.
Papa does great with it, swings like a gate with it, he loses weight with it, now he goes to, she goes fro, he goes fast, she goes slow, he goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for Mama, but Mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves mambo, Mama loves mambo. Having a fling again, younger than spring again, feeling that zing again, wow. Papa loves mambo,
Papa loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo.
Don't play the rumba and don't play the samba, 'cause Papa loves mambo tonight.
Papa loves mambo.
First Class Abhimanyu Varma with your Marine Corps JROTC. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, AK.
Good morning, AK. I'm Alden.
I'm Tatum.
And I'm Carrington, and these are your morning announcements.
Knights Buildings Knights is a leadership development and success collaborative designed to support male students, particularly African-American and Latino, as they navigate and advance through high school. KBK strives to develop a brotherhood amongst participants to support and cultivate an experience of academic, social, and developmental excellence. The Knight chapter application is now open for 10th through 12th graders. Text at KBK2122 to 810 for more information. Good luck, guys.
Junior appointments with counselors start today. This is a great opportunity for current juniors to meet with their counselor to discuss post-secondary planning, the upcoming college application process, and other senior year questions. Sign-up information is on the AK website and AK Student Services website.
AK Sports Report. Women's Soccer. AK Women's Soccer got a huge conference win over rival Providence by a score of 2-1 to remain undefeated in SOMEC 7 conference play, setting up a showdown for first place with South Mech. The Lady Knights battled the Sabres in a tight game throughout, but ultimately fell by a score of 1-0.
Football. AK football finished a regular season in grand fashion against rival Providence. First, the JV Knights took down the Panthers 31-12 to complete an undefeated SOMEC 7 conference champion season. Well done, young Knights. Varsity then took on the Panthers with a conference title on the line. After a tight first half action, the Knights opened up with 28 unanswered points and a defensive shutout in the second half, earning a share of the conference championship and demolishing Providence. The third consecutive conference title for the Knights. AK earned an automatic spot in the NCHSAA 4AA state playoffs as a number 4 overall seed in the West region and will host Vance in the first round.
Softball. AK softball improved to 3-1 in SOMEC 7 conference play after a big victory over Providence in a high scoring affair, 15-11.
Men's tennis. AK men's tennis dropped their first match of the season 5-4 to rival Providence in a thriller that came down to the final doubles match. The Knights rebounded quickly with a dominant 9-0 win over South Mech to improve to 5-1 in the SOMEC 7 conference play and 6-1 overall.
Men's and women's golf. The men took on Hickory Ridge in non-conference play before both the men and women took on their SOMEC 7 conference opponent, South Mech. As always, we will be back next week with updates.
Econ Club will meet today. See the remind for the link.
On Wednesday, April 21st, all 10th graders will take the pre-ACT. Wednesday, April 21st is still an instructional day and all other grade levels will participate in asynchronous remote learning activities. Please make every effort to be at school on time so that we may begin promptly in the morning. All 10th graders will need to bring 2 number 2 pencils, a calculator, and their Chromebook on test day. Sophomores, you will not be able to park on campus, so please make arrangements to be dropped off or to ride the bus in the morning.
From May 3rd to May 17th, students in advanced placement courses will be taking their AP exams in person during AP Administration 1. The full testing schedule can be found on the AK testing website. For each AP exam, students will need to bring a photo ID, wooden number 2 pencils, and a black or blue pen. Cell phones and other electronic devices that are capable of accessing the internet are prohibited in AP testing rooms. Therefore, students must leave these items at home or in their vehicle. If they have any questions, please contact our testing coordinator, Ms. Monica Patel.
For 12 days at the end of April and beginning of May, Baha'i communities around the world celebrated their most holy festival, Ramadan. This annual festival marks the anniversary of the days of Baha'u'llah spent along the River Tigris in Baghdad. Ramadan is the most joyous of the Baha'i holy days. In villages, towns, and cities around the world, Baha'i communities celebrate these special days with gatherings open to all.
Our staff birthdays this week are Kelly Pendleton on the 19th, Mr. Cole on the 19th, Ms. Schreiner on the 20th, Ms. Shaneman on the 20th, Mr. Holmes on the 21st, and Mrs. Elliott on the 23rd. Happy birthday, teachers.
Stay tuned for a video from the Club of the Week, Young Professors.
Have a great day, AK.
Are you looking for a way to volunteer during the pandemic? Are you interested in helping teachers at AK? Would you enjoy acting as a mentor to middle schoolers at Community House Middle School? Do you want to be the Prince Zuko to someone's Iroh or vice versa? Then look no further than Young Professors. We work to make lives a little easier for students and teachers at AK. We have a TA program, which focuses on helping teachers at Audrey Kell, and a mentorship program, which focuses on helping students at Community House. If this sounds good to you, then join Young Professors. We meet up once a month on Tuesdays, and information regarding our club and our activities can be found in the website below. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to text at AKYP20 to the number 81010.
Hi, I'm Asta Aurora.
And I'm Anani Lokesh, and today we're going to be talking about a widely celebrated Hindu festival known as Chaitra Navaratri or Vasant Navaratri.
Now, the significance of this festival is that Chaitra Navaratri is celebrated for 9 auspicious days in the spring. This year it started on April 13th, and the last day, known as Navami, is on April 21st. Chaitra Navaratri is considered to be the beginning of the Hindu year. It signifies the creation of the universe and the beginning of the world, people, and animals by a widely known goddess in the Hindu culture known as Goddess Durga. There are 2 Navaratris that are celebrated. One is in the spring and one is in the fall, mainly in October, known as Sharad Navaratri, which celebrates both Goddess Durga and Sri Rama for their victories. However, the one in spring, Chaitra Navaratri, mainly focuses on Goddess Durga and her creation of the universe. And people tend to seek out her blessings to receive happiness for their families.
We celebrate Chaitra Navaratri by doing daily prayers called pujas at auspicious times to worship Goddess Durga, who symbolizes strength. Devotees also fast on certain days throughout Navaratri. Ashtami, which is the 8th day of the festival. And on this day, we celebrate by giving little girls offerings as they represent forms of Goddess Durga. On the 9 days of the festivals, we tend to eat vegetarian foods, which include paneer, roti and chana, and many more delicious foods. In the first picture, we have Goddess Durga, who is created by Lord Vishnu, Lord Brahma, and Lord Shiva. And in the second picture, we have the demon Mahishasura, which in Sanskrit, Mahi means buffalo, and Sura means demon. It shows Goddess Durga defeating the buffalo demon, which is why the festival is celebrated, to show the victory of good over evil.
Thank you, and happy Navaratri.
What's up, AK? Come donate right here. Drop them in the buckets to support your Mr. AK man.
If you're in person, there's bins all around the school for you to donate. And if you're at home, we've got an online donation link, and we've got drive-through drop-offs on the 20th and the 27th from 3 to 5 p.m. right here in the carpool line.
Check out these QR codes to donate online.
Thanks for your support!